Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Kevin De Pratama. I am 19 years old. I live in Pemalang, Central Java. I was born on June 13, 2002. I am the only child in my family. I studied at the State University of Semarang, majoring in Fine Art or TKV, Design Komunikasi Visual. The reason I majored in art is because one of my hobbies is drawing. Besides that, I also like to do sport, for example, playing soccer, playing sports, swimming. My favorite artwork, because the picture I painted when I was in a happy mood, so that I described the joy in me when I saw it. Besides that, the results are very satisfying and the detail of the part are very authentic in my opinion. Then, I will explain task 2 about the artwork that I am interested in on the following point. Point 1. Definition of art. Art is the skill of making quality work such as dance, painting, carving. Art includes many human activities in creative visual, audio or performance work that express the imagination, ideas or technical skill of the maker, to be appreciated for their beauty or emotional strength. Point 2. In 1947, the famous painting by Sujojono entitled Comrades of the Revolution was born. This painting was done on the challenge given by art critic Tisno Sumarjo as a proof of his technical ability to paint realist, which is considered slow. This painting was completed in one day or less. Sujojono painting it when he was at the Young Indonesia Artist Studio in the Solo area. Point 3. Equipment. With oil paint technique on canvas, measuring with oil canvas media and watercolor media on paper. Point 4. Image and description. This painting is placed on the heroic attitude of a fighter named Bung Dulah, not the author of Dulah. It is said that Bung Dulah managed to bomb for Dutch soldiers thanks with the number of bombs found on his face. Bung Dulah then tagged in this painting among 19 other faces. In this painting, among them are the face of the first child, namely Teja Bayu, then Major, Dan Major Zukiri, Basuki Resobowo, Serono Trisno Sumarjo, Ramli, Suromo, Bung Dulah, Nindyo Kasno, Osman Effendi, Saudibio, Yudhukusumo, and Kartono Yudhukusumo. Point 5, art category is realisme natural. Point 6, name of World National and World Organization is S. Sujojono Artwork. Point 7. Basic technique and history. Although most of the characters do not clearly describe a character, the characters in the picture are quite clear if they describe the figure of a male warrior. It can be clearly seen that most of the characters are on the right, none to the left. At first glance, this may seem normal, but when viewed from the background of Sujojono life, especially his ideology, the character gestures in his painting imply a meaning or even a variety of meaning. Point 8. Glossary. Brass or gouache, canvas or canvas, drawing or gambar, masterpiece or hasil karya, painting or lukisan. Thank you.